Got him!
You okay?
I've been better.
All right, come on. We gotta finish this.
Right behind you.
We gotta head south from here.
Following you.
This easy.
Nope.
Okay. Hey, what are you doing?
Figured I'd take this bag of explosives down there and ask them if they didn't mind us, you know, blowing them the fuck up.
Boozer.
Look, you stay up here with Schizo's rifle and keep them off me while I set the charges.
Oh, hold on.
Look, I got this. Not much good in a firefight, but I can plant these charges.
I've set demo charges before, Boozer, in Afghanistan. I know exactly where to put them.
Good. Tell me where to go when I'm down there. We doing this?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, I'm gonna be up in this tower. Should give me a good view of the entire dam.
I'll wait here until you get up there.
All right. You ready? I'm heading in.
Yeah, stay low. Move fast.
You got it, brother.
Boozer! Oh, never mind. Go, go! You see the second set of scaffolding on top of the dam?
Okay. Heading there now. All right. I'm setting the first charge. Done. All right, I'm moving on to the next one.
Nice job, Boozman. Keep going.
You got this. Set charges.
Yeah, okay, just set it down.
Second charge. It's done. Deke?
I got him, Boozer. Just move your ass.
Deke?
I got him, Boozer. Damn it.
Where do I set the next charge?
Ricky called it the penstock, the big pipe, the base of the dam.
In position. All right. Third charge. In position.
Just move your ass.
Okay, you try doing this with one hand and a blade.
Hey, come on, man. Sometimes I wish I had a blade hand.
Done. God, who's here? You got him?
Yeah.
Ah! Goddamn rippers!
I see him. I got him.
Gotta get him off me.
Where the hell are they coming from?
Fourth charge. All right, that's the last of them.
Run, Boozer! I'm going as fast as I can!
Holy shit!
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so. Unless, wait a minute, was this already...
Well, that never gets old, does it?
Let's go find Jesse.
Come on, let's head to the lodge.
Like I said, right behind you.
Jesus.
This must be what it looked like after Noah's flood. Came and washed away all the wicked.
Yeah, except God had nothing to do with this one.
Yeah.
Get my bait. Oh, shit! More rippers.
How the hell did they survive?
They didn't. I just don't know it yet.
Come on, you left, bitches!
I left!
Come on!
Yeah, I got this.
Oh yeah, that's a breaker. There we go.
Yeah, that's right. Come on, you want some? Come on, you want some?
stop. I will free you. Win.
And freed. Lo, he has been brought low. Have you found the path?
He's not moving. Get him.
He shot him.
Son of a bitch.
To find Jesse.
Oh, yeah. It's time to finish what we started.
These guys seem more jacked up than usual.
Oh, yeah. They must have snorted up the rest of whatever the hell drug they take.
Stand firm, brothers and sisters! We are burned!
There's no way you're getting up there. To me, there's a trail not far from here.
No. Listen, that is not Carlos up there, okay? Not this founder, rest in peace. It's fucking Jesse Williamson. Fucking low-life piece of shit scumbag who got what was coming to him. All right. Now you fucking go up there and kill that son of a bitch.
Deacon St. John, brought low by the lowly Jesse Williamson, brought low. Oh, do you remember back in the day? You and Boozer held me down while Jack burned the flesh from my back. Those memories kept me from being free. Jack thought I was crazy. But I knew what you were. Mongols! I was one of you! But what you said you did. You see the scars on my flesh? The scars that kept me from being found. Yeah, that's it! Then I knew! I was brought low, St. John. So low. But then came the release. And the world was burned!
Hear me, Jesse? You were a goddamn wimp then, and you're a goddamn wimp now!
I see it. I see it.
Hey! What's going on, damn
it? The path is clear to me now.
Jesus, talk to me!
Yeah, me too.
done?
Yeah. It's done. And I couldn't have done it alone.
It was good being out in the shit again, you know? I gotta say, shoveling shit and, you know, pulling weeds. I don't know, maybe it isn't such a bad way to spend the day.
Yeah.
Well, Jesse gone. How many you think are left? People that we knew from before, I mean.
No one. Boozer, there's no one left.
Shit. Sorry.
Yeah. Me too. Come on, let's get the fuck out of here.
Well, like I said, I know we haven't talked in a few years. I guess I disfigured with my Elizabeth being there with you and all. It probably wasn't much point in me yammering away at you. Oh, and then... And with all hell breaking loose, I thought maybe you weren't there. Or you just didn't give a shit. Pardon my language. I guess that's why I'm here. Say, I still don't know. I hope you're there. Hope there's some reason for all this shit we're living through. That's all. We'll talk again some other time. Oh, amen. Deke?
yeah, Ricky told me that I could find you here.
Oh! It's just these knees of mine, you know. It's reason I haven't been praying all these years. Yeah, I'm not a church-going type. Even after living through that shitstorm in Sherman's camp. But now... After all this, I just thought, hell, maybe now it's the time.
I didn't have a choice, Mike.
Oh, everybody's got a choice, Deke. Until they're dead.
It's either us or them.
It's always us or them. Always. You know the reason we're going to hell? Is we can't figure out that us is every goddamn soul that ain't walking around in shit-stained pants trying to eat us!
All right, you know what? You may not like it, but the world is what it is. Yeah, it is. Praying ain't gonna change that. Wishing that it was something else ain't gonna make it that way, Mike.
Wishing ain't got anything to do with it. We make the world what it is by what we do. All of us. I let him go. Schizo. Ain't no way he was getting a fair trial.
You let him go.
Told him to ride out, not come back.
Jesus Christ, Mike, do you have any idea what the fuck you've done?
Yeah. I stopped another killing. And you know what? I guess I'm good with that.
I was in my class.
No, this is your clutch.
I know where the clutch is.
Do you want me to show you how to do this or not?
Yes, but I know where the clutch is.
Okay, fine. All right, you do it yourself, okay?
Fine.
Hey! What are you doing? You can't park here.
I'm just here to pick up, sir.
It's private property. Now turn around, get the hell out of here. Come on.
Okay.
Move it.
Yep. Okay. You know what, though? I think I'm just gonna wait right here. You can go back to doing your guard the cornfields thing.
This is Officer Moore at the gate. We got an issue here. Hey, listen, asshole. This is a restricted area. I told you, get the hell out of here. Okay. Hey, you just wait right there. I told you. Move it.
It's like I was trying to say. I'm just here
you
to pick up...
Did you not see that sign?
Oh, look at that. That's kind of hard to miss.
I'm authorized to use deadly force.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Whoa, what's going on?
I'm sorry, Miss Whitaker.
It's fine, Jim.
Do you know this asshole?
Yeah, he's with me. He's with me.
Sorry, ma'am. I didn't know that...
It's fine. Honestly, I apologize.
Shh. Oh, and Jim!
Deacon.
I'm not with her. She's with me.
Hold on tight.
Why do you always do that?
Do what?
Act like such a dick.
Oh, come on. He started it.
What are you, 5?
Hey, watch the clutch. Remember, you gotta give it enough gas, rev up the RPMs.
I got this.
Yeah, I can hear. Where are we headed?
Over to the dam. That's a nice quiet road, right?
Were you driving? No.
Are we still going out tonight? You said something might come up.
Crap, yeah. Boozer and the boys want to ride down to Klamath State, visit Jack.
So you're gonna blow me off to go see some guy in prison?
Jack's not some guy.
I know. I was kidding.
Oh shit, look out!
Oh my god. Jesus! I don't know what it is, but every time I'm on a bike with you, some idiot in a truck tries to run us off the road.
Oh my god, no. Listen. You did great. Most people, they would have panicked, they would have oversteered, and that would have gotten us killed.
I almost did get us killed. I wasn't paying attention, and I was distracted.
Hey, it's okay. Just breathe, you're okay. Wait a second, what did you mean distracted?
No, it's just stuff going on at work. It's nothing, I just...
Oh. Okay. No, I just thought maybe... You, saw my new patch.
Your what? No. Nomad? Wait, you quit the club?
No, I didn't quit the club. I would never quit the club. Nomad, what it means is, well, I'll be less involved from now on.
Deke, I didn't ask you to do that.
Oh, I know. And if you had, I would have said no. You ready to try this again?
Yeah. I mean, no, but yeah, I will. Okay.
Thank you for saving my life.
Well, you know, I do what I can.
Hey, the clutch.
I know what the clutch is.
Okay, none of that.
Deacon.
So, you think your parents are gonna come?
To the wedding? I don't know.
I mean, you know, I thought if I stepped back from the MC that,
I don't think it's gonna matter to them, Deacon.
But you're gonna at least tell them.
Yeah, if you want me to. Look, it's just, I'm not gonna change who I am and who you are to make my uptight, middle-class parents happy.
Okay. Look out.
I see them.
Hey, are they headed to your work?
Shit. What about the MC? Are any of them coming now that you've gone nomad?
Oh, I don't know. It's
probably been a while since any of them set foot in a chapel. And you really want 27 Harleys rolling up in that little church in Marion Forks?
Yeah. You know what? As a matter of fact, I do.
Okay.
What's going on?
I don't know.
Miss Whitaker.
Yeah?
Chief's been trying to get a hold of you, says it's urgent.
It's always urgent. Let him know I'll be right there.
Okay.
I gotta go.
Hey.
Sorry. It's fine. It's probably just a fire alarm or something small.
Okay. Knock him dead.
Love you. Just call me later.
Sorry.
Whatever.
Addy.
Whatever, Ricky.
I'm sorry.
God damn.
Clearance. O'Brien, this is St. John. Come back. O'Brien, this is St. Just answer your goddamn radio!
St. John, didn't think I'd hear from you again.
Yeah, neither did I. All right, listen, that night you bugged out. You told me that you didn't take any civilians. You just took Nero personnel, feds, people with clearance.
Shut up.
Listen to me. Sarah, my wife, she had clearance. She had her ID badge with her the night that I put her on your chopper. Do me a favor, look it up. Sarah Irene Whitaker. She worked at Cloverdale. She had federal clearance. She was doing, research, pharmaceutical. I don't know what the hell she was doing.
I'll see what I can find.
Okay, great. O'Brien, remember, you owe me.
Yeah. O'Brien out.
Remember anything?
Deacon!
Life.
Hey, I heard. You know? I mean, what you did for us, how you... The Rippers, all of them, I just... I know you had to do it. What else was gonna stop them, you know?
Yeah, look, Blair, I'm not proud of what I had to do. You know that, right? I mean, we had to... Look, they were coming.
Yeah, I know. You don't have to explain anything to me. I was here when they attacked, remember? I don't know. I guess I'm just tired, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Hey, Deke, you be careful out there.
Couple of guys burned out a nest a few weeks back. You know, a freaker nest, what do you call them? A female came out. What do you call them?
Hey,
screamer?
I got it.
I'll tell you.
St. John, this is O'Brien.
O'Brien, what do you got?
I need to see you in person.
Oh, Jesus, O'Brien, just would you tell me what you found? Is she... Is she alive or isn't she?
I have something to give you.
O'Brien?
I've transmitted the coordinates. Meet me there. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it.
Deke, Iron Mike's looking for you. He said...
Boozman, listen. Just tell him I'll be back. I gotta... You remember what I told you? The night that Sarah died, Nero, they bugged out. They only took their own people, feds, and people who had federal clearance levels.
Wait, Deke, what the hell are you talking about?
Look, it's probably nothing, but there's something I gotta do. Deacon out.
we're in the shit. But it's all just part of the goddamn conspiracy, so listen up.
So what the hell?
I managed to recruit a few guys who I trust, who like me aren't happy with what's going on.
So why am I here?
I wanted to give you this. You were right about your wife.
When did you get this?
When Silver Lake evacuated, they took Nero personnel, federal officials, and well, Sarah Irene Whitaker had a Class 4 federal clearance level.
Clearance level?
Your wife bugged out with a recon unit, east of Fort Rock.
Take me there.
No.
No? Well, you got a ride. We're all friends now.
The base is gone.
What?
A year ago. Local militia group.
Militia group? Where's their camp?
We don't know.
How the hell can you not know? You got a helicopter. You got satellites.
Somewhere around Crater Lake, but it's a no-fly zone, okay? They got outposts, rockets, RPGs.
Crater Lake.
Crater Lake. I wanted to tell you about the work we're doing. Studying the infected, the freaks. They're evolving. As bad as things are right now, they're gonna get worse. A lot worse.
Shit about any of that. Boozer? Boozer, man, come back.
Yeah, Dean.
Hey, listen to me. A year ago, we were with Iron Mike. We were thinking about riding south, but the Santiam Pass was blocked. There was no way through, and he said that he knew another way.
Dean, Iron Mike, he's not too happy with us right now.
Just listen to me. Just listen. Do you remember what he said?
Iron Mike? Yeah, he was bragging about knowing every goat trail in 100 miles. So there was a trail that went around Mount Thielson,
yeah, that's it. Thielson Pass.
Yeah, why the hell you would want to be? Shit. You've talked to her. She's alive. Sarah's alive. Deke?
Hey, listen, the O'Brien, they, Boozer, he found her ID badge. Yeah, Boozer, I think that she's alive.
Dave, you never lost hope. You always knew. You never gave up. So what are you gonna do?
I don't know, Boozer. I don't know, but... if there's even a chance that she's alive, I... well, I gotta find her.
Goddamn right. Shit, I gotta go. Ricky and Annie need help. Look, I'll see you when you get back to camp. Who's her at?
Okay, see you, Booze Man. Let's see what the old man's got
when
to say.
When I was out in the shit a few months back, we saw a bunch of freaks. Damn horde. You think they grouped together like that for a reason? I mean, like a community or something?
No. Mines are gone. I remember reading about it.
You know a way over the Thielson Pass. You told me once that
I told you nothing. Go on.
Oh,
I can't
on.
Help you, Deke.
Just draw me a goddamn map.
After everything you've done.
After everything I've... What about what you've done, old man? Huh?
Sherman's camp, the things that
you did. Get out of here! You leave me!
Listen to me! What if you could take it all back, huh? What if you could fix it? After I put Sarah on a chopper, I felt relieved. How fucked up is that? I was relieved, Mike. That's what I've been living with.
And now you're chasing ghosts. You think finding your old lady, if she's alive, you think that's gonna fix it? Make you whole?
I don't know, but I gotta try.
All right. If I do this, what you want, show you the way over the pass, you don't come back. All right, you promise me you don't come back.
I gotcha.
Shit, now I gotta talk to Boozer.
We're up here pissing our pants about a bunch of rippers.
Holy shit.
Boozer, I...
Last winter, we were up on Farewell Ridge. We were watching the freaks. Thousands of them. I mean, too many to count.
Yeah, I remember.
All I could think was, every one of us, man, woman, and child, are now homeless. Bunch of goddamn refugees. Yeah. World belongs to them now.
We'll survive.
Yeah, we've been doing that all right. Surviving isn't living. Something Jack used to say, doesn't matter when you hit the road, where you're heading out to, but you damn well better know where you're coming home to.
You know, we never talked about it. While we still wore the colors all this time out in the freak show when shit like this didn't matter anymore.
Yeah, habit, I think. Last two mongrels on Earth, Farewell Originals.
The biker boys, most badass drifters on the broken road.
Damn straight.
Yeah, I guess we did become sort of a brand.
Yeah. We were a lot of things, but we were never a brand.
When we rode out of Farewell, without Sarah, without Jack, or anyone, I knew that we were leaving everything behind. Everything that mattered was gone. Except this.
You're a nomad again, huh?
Yep, I guess I am.
Come on, Jack. Inside, let's go. If she's out there, you can find her.
Yeah, Mike, I'm ready.
Meet me at the gate. Don't keep me waiting.
Yeah, sure, Mike, whatever you say. Hey.
Heard Big Mike is taking you over the pass?
Yep.
You really think she's still alive? Billions of people are dead, but somehow she made it.
Hey, we made it, didn't we? If I give up now, if I don't do this, well, then I'm just gonna end up
like us, right? Like Iron Mike, like Boozer. What'd you call us, campers? Yeah.
You go and you find your woman. You know where to find me.
And you know what? You know what I think, Deacon? I think that you're afraid to be here. You're afraid to be a part of something. We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too.
You ready?
Yeah, I want to get the hell out of here.
Come on, this way.
Okay, I'm following you.
Jack out fishing once. Before, you know.
No shit.
I got one. Didn't know what the hell to do with it.
That sounds like Jack.
You ran a pretty tight club. Well, you boys raised some hell back in the day. I don't think you murdered anyone. Not in cold blood.
It's not murder if they shoot at you first.
How many tourists we used to get through here come summer?
A few.
Thousands. Too many to count. Highway be bumper to bumper with SUVs and campers chock full of sunburned moms, beer-chugging dads, and their snot-nosed kids. Goddamn rainbow of floppy hats, Hawaiian shirts, and flippy-flops. All summer long they come. A trail of colorful ants from L.A. to Farewell to here, nonstop.
I'm glad I avoided road trips out here that time of year.
Shit. The help.
I don't have a choice, Mike.
Fair enough. Come on, just follow me.
Yeah, okay.
good.
This is as far as I go. Keep following the trail. It'll take you down the mountain, on into the diamond-like valley. I wish you luck. Hope you're right about your old lady still being alive.
She is.
Well, maybe so. But you gotta ask yourself, Deke, what does it matter if everyone else is dead?
You're out there. I'll find you.
Mayday! Mayday! Captain Corey? You there? Come in! Mayday! No one's listening. Damn it! Try again!
What the hell?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
I don't know what we would have done without you, man.
Oh, come on.
Hey, okay, all right. It's dead. It's cool.
Man of the hour.
Oh, God.
I'm Russell. Glenn Russell. This is Private Mullins.
Rick. Hey, Rick. I'm Deacon St. John. Did you say Private?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Deschutes County Militia.
You're not from around here. You come over the pass?
No. I've just been drifting. I came over the salt flats east of Silver Lake.
What the hell are you doing out here, man? How'd you get across the 97?
Whoa. Jesus, man.
What?
This guy just saved your freaking life.
The colonel told us to look out for anybody entering the territory, north or south.
Freaking slow your roll, man. We'll let the captain deal with that, okay?
Fine.
He just killed a freaking ranger, dude.
Come with us. We got a camp just by Diamond Lake. Get you 3 hots and a cot. Least we can do.
Okay, yeah, sounds good. What about Flores? We can't just leave him here.
You stay here. I'll come back with some fuel.
No!
Listen, stay here. Use his ammo if you got it. You'll be fine. Okay?
Following you.
You got a
stick with me, okay? Been having some trouble with squatters out here the past few weeks. A patrol picks you up, could be trouble.
Okay, got it. So, Deschutes County Militia?
Look, man, all I know is they feed me. They want me to salute and yes, sir, I salute and say yes, sir.
How big's your outfit?
The camp out here? We got 100, maybe more. Hard to keep track. Back at HQ, a whole lot more than that.
Yeah, okay. Any women?
Hell, that what you're about? Well, you can forget it. Colonel's got rules about that. Fraternizing. Yeah, that. Look, you pull your weight, follow orders, nobody messes with you. Women same as the men. Don't matter to the colonel.
I'm not, listen, I'm looking for some people and a woman that I rode with a year back or so. They would have come over from Silver Lake, and they would have been at one of those Nero refugee camps, I think.
Silver Lake? Jesus, man, Silver Lake's been gone a lot longer than that.
Yeah, it's too goddamn easy to lose track of time out of here, you know? Anyway, you guys, do you pick anyone up? Survivors, I mean, from the refugee camp?
Maybe. Like I said, it's a big freaking army, you know? Ask the captain. He came in across the salt flats, I think. He might know.
The captain?
Yeah, Corey. He commands the Diamond Lake outpost. We're almost there. This is it.
It's Corporal Russell. Open up.
Report.
Captain, sir, we had him. We did. Found his bike still smoking.
I bet you lost him, huh?
No, sir. I mean, yeah, we lost him. We ran into a rager, sir.
Where's Mullins? Flores?
Flores is dead, sir. I'll have Mullins with the body.
That'll be all, Corporal. Go get some fuel. Head back to Mullins. You know what to do.
Yeah. Yes, sir. If it wasn't for this man, we'd all be dead, sir. I sort of promised him some food and a safe place to camp tonight, sir.
Corporal, get the fuck out of here. And you are?
Name's Deacon St. John.
Name's Corey. Derek Corey. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm a little tired. I've been on the road for a long time. Your man Russell said you were recruiting.
Are you interested?
I've been looking to settle down. Yeah, find a camp. I'm interested.
Come on.
So, how long have you been drifting?
Hard to say. You lose track of time out there, you know?
Ammo.
Well, there's a couple of camps I used to do runs for. Bounty hunting, mostly.
Freaks? Or men?
Both. I had a reputation for being able to track shit down, you know?
Well, which camps? Where are they?
You know, past the Farewell Valley. It doesn't matter. They're gone now. They're overrun. Russell said you were there when Silver Lake was overrun.
That was a shit show, I can tell you.
Any survivors?
A few.
Why are you not working hard? Why are you still in my...
Here. Take this. Militia script. Camp credits. Payment for helping my men. Use them at any of the commissaries.
Okay.
You gonna join up? Stick around. We're getting ready to ride out of here soon.
Getting ready to ride out where?
You said you had some tracking skills.
Yeah, some.
This isn't the life of a drifter. We're fighting a war out here. You sure you're up for it?
Is that the best you got?
I can recruit you. But the colonel is the only one who can swear you in. You stick around. Give us a hand. I'll take you to him myself.
I'll be here.
Good.
Jesus, motherfucker, has my ring. He took it from Sarah. He had to take it from Sarah because she wouldn't have given it to him. So that means that she's got to be...